Bottom, right? Uh-huh. So this is sort of an upside down pendulum. How do you change the period?
By...
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.